Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to do some Lost Alpha again. Hello. I have returned to Radar after some detours and stuff. I'm currently carrying a whole bunch of... What's that? Carrying a whole bunch of mutant pods and excess artifacts, which might or might not be a good idea. Also, I have achieved some upgrades. So I went to Yantar. I got the super duper Psy helmet, but also I did all sorts of upgrades to my clear sky suit. Shit. And now that I have enough of this ammo, I decided to break the old Winter out of the box, and also I got this sweet shotgun out of a zombie fight, so that's why I'm carrying two guns again. Also, the other one was too heavy for double dipping, so there is that. They don't seem to be hopping very fast, so I think they did get some damage. Yeah, this one's pretty worn out. Oh, also quick save. I would have just sprinted away and run ahead. In fact, I did try to do that, but there's some monolith up ahead, so when I try to do that, I promptly got killed. Oh shit. No. You're behind that tree, aren't you? Oh, you're behind that tree. Oh, there was two of them. Okay. think there's even more, judging by the sounds. Okay, come at me. Oh, and yet there's more. Oh my goodness. Yeah, okay. I'm sorry, little buddies, but you are way too murderous. Okay, and now I need to find some sort of cover, because monolith. Okay. Easy. Okay, the monolith over there. No! Don't you dare. And I need to go. Not there, but there. I mean, in the grand scheme, I definitely want to return to the old road because it is just such a magnificent map. But first I want to take care of some business and take some extra junk off to the off to the scientist bunker. Can I get up here? Oh shit! Better not, better not. Same. Pintar good. Naturally, there's more. Okay, I think it's time to use the training wheels again. Captain, huh? Yoink, but now I'm way down. Oh my god, oh my god. Let's drop all this. Oof, shit. Okay, whoa, quick snack. Very quick. Yep. Okay, I can hear them coming. Oh lord, hey, coming. Come on, come on, come on. He was right there. There you are. Bam! I'm pretty sure there's more, but I'll take that for a start. Okay, let's do partial looting first. Gotcha. Don't want to get caught with my pants down. Let's risk a little uphill view. Were there really only three of them here? I sincerely doubt it. That extra stuff off. Okay. Let me take another tree here. Is that an That's a night star, probably, which I have an abundance of. Okay, so I need to go there to that level changer. Okay, that's. Yeah, night star. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Let's do it without the training wheels again. Just a tree. Question, this level changer ain't aimed either. Wait, did he throw a grenade also? Oh no, I don't think so. Come to think of it, when was the last time I saw an NPC actually throw a grenade? Like, do they even do that in Lost Alpha? I'm not that sure anymore. Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna leave the HUD on now because I can't see them through those bushes very well. Oh my god, he's somewhere right here. Shit. Alright, let's just guys are super chill about grenades. Again, I can't fucking see them. Like, the dot is fucking right here. I have to say, the monolith camo seems to be super suitable for this kind of terrain here, like bushes and bark. Oh, there you are. Shit! The AI form. AI for monolith is definitely smarter than, let's say, bandits. Two, three, four. Let's try. Actually, come to think of it, the bandit AI is okay. It's just the bandits don't have as good gear as monolith. Maybe. It depends, of course. Okay, I'm standing right in the open. Ooh. Looks clean. Okay, this one I have put here. And this one... Okay, but then I'm still one short. There were three that I shot, weren't there? Quick, quick, quick. Whoa, 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 whoa. Speaking of bandits. Dodge. Okay, fuck off, dog. Also, there is a chimera. Oh, crap. Ah. Oh. Okay, Did the bandit die? Quick save. Did the chimera die? Nope. Okay, but... This one's dead, but will I survive? Bitch, I might. Okay, let's put some ammo on. Shoot. Excuse me. Okay, what about that bandit? Right there by the level changer. Good gear too. I guess he too was killed by the level changer proximity. Okay, let's use the shotgun here. I brought a repair kit with me, so if I could find where I wrecked that car, I might be able to get it going again, which would be super handy. Living dangerously. Yo. Oh, I don't have the heart to kill him. I think it was beyond the next curve. I couldn't turn too well and wrecked it over there, I think. What's that? He's a pseudo giant. Okay, do not want him. There's another one. Oh, no, that's just a piggy. Haha. Okay, looks like... I was gonna say looks like I got past the bandits, but never mind, I guess. Oh, but the pigs are doing all the work now. Well, no mercy here. Yoink. like how you get not just the stash locations, but also other info from looting. So, are we gonna stay bleeding now? Waste ammo on dogs. Or boars for that matter. Let's do a little exploit. I'm getting flashbacks. I know. Here's an idea. Let's take you guys to the Pyrogeists. Shit. Okay, how far was I? I have no idea. Let's see if I can find a quiet road here. Did I save after looting him? I think I did not. Where did he go? Shit. Gotta check. Oh, okay, he's well looted. Carrying on. Also, let's see. Don't need this right now, so let's. Against small annoying wounds. Crap. Yep, dogs and pigs, do it amongst yourselves. Leave me out of it. have a drink. Oh, great. Shoot. Where are those pyro guys when you need them? Okay, guys. Here is somebody I want you to meet. Nice. Oof, shit, I didn't see it. Fuck. So yeah, I was so busy looking at the pyro guys that I forgot to check the minimap. Okay, let's lead the horde through this area. Fool me twice. Okay. Take it. Okay. I should see the car by now. Where is it? Fuck off. You guys. Oh my god, what the fuck? Looks like the car has disappeared. Ah, no, there it is. Wait, is it? Fuck off. I didn't get this far, did I? Oh shit. Oh no, oh no. Oh no. Yep, I never made it this far. So... Oh no, wait. What is that? That is something else. Oh no, there are bandits here. Oh fuck. No, that's a BTR. My ride was not as fancy. Also quick save because I forget. Did you or did you not just consume a medkit? Run, run. Consume another medkit. Oh, what? What the fuck just happened? Oh. Even gonna try to shoot at them. I'm just gonna run. Fuck me, not the boars. I'm so over the boars. Oh no, even more of them. Oh fuck me. This map is a true mutant magnet. Orgy. Let's see if I can weed some of you out with anomalies. Okay. Drink. Drink and dodge. Quick save. Wow. Okay, do not want. Keep running. No time to shoot here. Let's just shove medkits in your pants. Are these the military that are shooting, or are they somebody else? I have no idea. Oh! Friends! Friends! Oh! Fuck me! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! These are not friends! What the fuck? Holy shit! Oh dear, they're all Subsuda giants. I don't know how good idea it is to approach them, but... Oh god, these guys are having trouble with bloodsuckers. Sorry guys, I have issues here. I'm really not in the shape to help. Also, quick save. Wait, did I lose the boars? What's with the Psy effect? Do we have Psy dogs here? I mean, figures. There probably are Psy dogs here. Oh, okay, I get it. The Psy dogs are behind me. Why don't the dogs and the bloodsuckers deal with each other? Thank you. yeah, this whole point that the hills should be crossed in a vehicle and not on foot makes a lot of sense. Guys, fight each other. Yeah, let's go over there. Run, just, I don't know, eat something. Ah, shit. Okay, change of plans. Let's take you guys off the road. Also, while I still can. I'm a very fast eater. See if I can take you to the dam area, because then I will be able to jump on the pipe and all will be good. Fuck you! Ah, okay. A little breather here. Oh shit! He knows how to operate the ladder. But do you know how to operate a pipe, bitch? Okay, too far. Yeah, glorious. Oh gosh, and it's evening, so I might as well stick around for the Chimera task. Oh, there's more than one. Yeah, I think let's do that magic again. Thank you. Goody. Okay, can I now add? It seems to me that the ammo count here is a little bit glitchy. Like it doesn't show the it doesn't show the amount that I have on the belt. It only shows or like it meshes together what's on the belt and what's in the gun. I mean, right, if I'm lugging around stuff anyway, I'm gonna check here for whatever it was I was gonna have to bring from here. Accumulator, score parts. Condensators. Is it down here or is it up there? Oh, this one? Yeah, okay. Oh! Well, how come I didn't see this before? Maybe I wasn't really looking. Okay, before I carry on, I am going to end this episode because this has been too much. I need to clear my head. And then, Chimera. So, right now, thank you very much for watching. I will see you soon. Bye!